Okay, tell me a little bit about that again, okay. Just the story okay. of this.
Well, almost more important than the physician liberty is the patient liberty. And in this regard, I think about other countries that have put forward socialized systems such or similar to Obamacare. And this week I received an email from a lady from Canada. I practice in South Texas, I'm a long way from Canada. But I got an email from a lady in Canada that was told that she would need a hip replacement. And the waiting list for the hip replacement was 3 years. Could I do it any sooner? You know, so I say, sure, come down, I'd love to see you. Now, I don't know if the Canadian doctors are right yet, but you know, 3 years is a long time to wait from the time that someone decides, yes, you're ready for surgery to get the pain relief. I don't want to wait that long. I don't want my patients to have to wait that long. And that's just going to happen if Obamacare is fully implemented.